Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I actually found this guy, Prism, searching for him off-screen, so I won't bore the hell out of you guys. Just to remind you guys and me, because I'm not exactly sure now what we were looking for him for. Prism the Sculptor. A local artist named Prism has stolen some emeralds. There is a large reward for the return of the gems. And he seemed changed after his trip to Everesca. Well, that was first, and then... No, that was after that. Okay. I guess we heard another rumor about him after that, that he had changed. He seemed changed. With a name like Prism, you gotta be strange to begin with. So let's see what, we're doing with him.
Ah, beauteous creature! You are my masterpiece!
Never should I have stolen those emeralds, but there is nothing else that would capture the majesty of thine eyes. I did what must be done, for I have left my shop, forgotten all my commissions, and spent all that I had. I must complete thee. Wait, there is someone here. Who are you? 'Twas that relentless Grey Wolf who sent you, wasn't it? I don't remember a Grey Wolf. I have nothing to do with anyone named Grey Wolf, doing what I want to. Thank Denir. I thought I was done in. I am not cut out for a life on the run. Mayhaps you could help a foolish sculptor finish this epiphany? Please, guard this place, for surely Grey Wolf will come seeking the bounty on the gems. I will pay with my last possessions if you would do this one service for me. Wow, this is beautiful, Imwin says. You think someone would make a make our statues one day, Sapphire? Seeing how we're about to become great heroes and all? Well, he stole gems. Should we really be helping him? Perhaps you should fear me more than Grey Wolf. Perhaps I am seeking the bounty as well. You will not take me yet, I beseech thee. I admit I stole the gems, but better they are the eyes of a work of love than a fat woman's lawdy trinket. I will give you all else that is mine, if you would but forget my crime. All else that is yours does not concern me. I'm taking you and the gems to the guard, where I shall get a hefty reward. I am no warrior, but I have a little other choice. If you wish to stop my work, then it is my life that you must cease. I care not if I cannot finish my work. With my last breath I shall curse thee. May your soul know the same unrest as mine. Okay, now we're in combat.
I don't want to talk.
Then fight.
For right! And I always am.
Scare that. Two emeralds, two gold. Okay. So yeah, just in case you guys are wondering, he's outside Nashkill Mines here, down to the south. I don't know if maybe she would have helped him. I don't know. The emeralds are... well, emeralds. There's a large reward for some of the gems. Is this in Nashkel?
Sure.
Oh, Kagan thinks it is. I hate going to Nashkel because they seek my doom there. I don't know where to go for the reward. I'm not sure where I should be going for this reward. I'll try the, temple.
Glory of Om!
Oh, glory this. Best you state your business and go. I agree. I've come to turn in a bounty and collect the reward that is duly mine. Well, it is good to see you attempting to earn honest gold, even if it's through the unsavory task of bounty hunting. I shall pay you, though less than the posted amount. We shall store the extra in case you decide to alter the facts in any further dealings. Prism's story was a sad tale indeed. A shame it could not have had a better ending. Oh well, I profit in the end. A gold bounty for the emeralds he stole. $250 gold, that's it. Alright. It would seem you have nothing left. That is on our list of wanted items. Please don't waste my time, so. There are no new bounties at this time. Off with you. About Brage. Oh, we found this letter with the bandits in the mines. It states clearly that it was planned to weaken the Nashgal garrison by some foul trickery with Brage's sword. Well, weakened the garrison was indeed. And yes, Brage's new sword had an impact on that as well, didn't it? The way he used it. It doesn't prove Brage isn't the murderer he appears to be, though, if that was your intention.
Dealing with criminals jades a man's soul.
Go pester someone else.
You know what? I could be around here much longer. We're heading up north to Baldur's Gate, so Omnian soldier, be damned.
Go for the eyes, Frosk!
I'll take your gem and your arrows. Pretty interesting looking helmet.
Our actions are not those of glory of gold.
Decreased by 9?
I need an arrow.
I figured it'd just be by 1. Average. Well, we better behave.
I don't want to talk.
All right.
Kagan says, I'm no gem master, Sapphire, but I'd say we got took there. Them green stones was worth twice what we got. Never mind the killings.
Draw your daggers. Ah! Let's have at her.
Alright, we're get hit by, was it 9 each, maybe? So let's not
Yes, I agree.
Oh, we'll be okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Another enemy sighted? Where are we going next? Let's go to the lighthouse.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Muttonmonger and riffraff.
Why me?
So we find this tranquil bear. Look, Boo, what a wonderful tower. Or a beautiful tower, rather. Squeak. Indeed, Sapphire, Boo says we must beware because blue-skinned women await us with poison arrows and Enthralling voices. What does enthralling mean, Boo? Oh, I see. Thank you, Boo. Enthralling voices. Well,
must I watch over this group as a nanny, the child?
They're not happy.
Why me?
It's just 22 hours. We gotta rest and then make our way back. How many hours is Baragost?
All right.
A day and six. Oh god. All right, let's just rest really quick and then.
All right.
We'll go to Candlekeep and rest there outside. And then we'll head to the lighthouse. Cause I don't wanna.
Must rest.
Yeah.
That bad case of armor, chief.
I don't want us all to be suffering from fatigue. Tired. Where the hell are we? Oh. Come on, guys. Well, I was more fed up at that point than anything, but at least at this point, it looks like Kagan won't be leaving us for a while. That's not why I did it. I didn't realize killing one soldier would give you a hit of 9 reputation. I think it'd be like 1, maybe 2. Oh yeah, can we sell anything while we're here? Oh, we got the bandit scalps. What about that? Much, okay.
You want some whiskey?
Oh my god, I just realized we have 44,000 gold over that. Tips and rumors, Evermead. Those damn bandits just heard from my wife. They've struck again, slaughtered the men who were guarding the caravan, including 2 boys from here in Baragost. Such a sad thing. Okay. Let's rest. We got a lot of money. Royal accommodations. Even with royal, you still get the rat. Or man. Bandits are killing and robbing people who dare to travel the coast way. Yes, that's what we learned from the bartender here.
Sure.
Let me just take stock here. Plenty of bullets. Use 1 arrow. Alright. Well, I'm glad at least we found Prism. That was bothering me. That was such a quest from such a long time ago. Trying to move the map.
Sure.
Where are we? Where is this Candlekeep? Alright, yeah. I'm gonna bother trying to get in. Just gonna rest, because this took 16 hours. Okay, so we're good here. And then from here... still a day and 20 hours, what the hell? Alright. I'm curious. Resist fear. Only lasts for an hour. I want to cast it on Minsk. I might just scout the outside and then rest. And then before we go inside, if I remember, I'll memorize another resist fear. Huh. That's if I remember.
Sure.
Although... we might encounter these things.
Rest. Have a bad case of armor, chief.
Yeah, there's really no way around it. We come here with...
I'm tired.
We're all tired. It's probably not a good idea. I don't know. Let's try. We were in luck. Okay. And I should have, memorized
Stand
another.
Stand you not too close. Dying ahead is under my protection.
Who are you talking to? I should have memorized another resist fear, is it?
Stand easy, Minsk. It needs not be so motherly.
It is as you would have it. It is my sworn vow to ensure your every need is catered to.
What are you, the butler? Alright, let's explore. Sword Coast. Okay, here's where we came in before. This Ardouine?
Aya, friend.
Please help me. I don't know where else to turn. My little boy was playing in that abandoned lighthouse and to the northwest when a pack of Worgs surrounded it. Please just turn them back, and I can coax them down. There's not much time. Well, these kids running off. He's probably looking for his missing cat or dog or something. Poor lad. I think we should go help him, Imwin says. Reminds me of when we were kids in Candlekeep and you'd run away scared of the dogs when they'd bark. Branwyn says, honestly, cannot you people take care of yourselves? Has the brat not been told to hold a sword at least? This display of abject cowardice against mere wargs is pathetic. Oh, please help him. Poor lady. I cannot write for long. I am faced with a pressing emergency. Worgs have surrounded an abandoned lighthouse to the west, and poor Ardouine's son is trapped within. May Timura bless the peasants of this land, for their lives are never easy. Hmm. Alright, well, we need to take scope of the place first. Sure you understand. Do you have anything else to say? To the northwest. It's not far. Alright. technically. Getting here at this point. Oh, there's water. Oh, look at that. Sorry, lady. We're gonna explore this area first. Worgs we can handle. Just, I want to have him resisting fear. Oh, there's a Worg. Because Minsk, slightest cast of any kind of fear, horror, and he's gone. Hail, Worgs! Oh boy, there's a bunch of them.
What?
Yeah, that's the only one that's awake. Okay, good.
My blade will cut you down to size.
And your arrows.
All right.
I don't know if these are the same works because this is not Northwest.
All right.
Well, here we got another person just standing around. Arkushule? Hello, Arkushule.
Pleasure to meet you.
Who might you be then? Ah, great adventurers, no doubt. I could tell by your hands, stained with magic and the effort of hefting a weapon. Such markings may be invisible to the average eye, but I can see them plain as day. I can see a lot plain as day. Care for a consultation? Perhaps a little old-fashioned palm reading? A little gypsy magic to steer your course straight and true? Dinah here says, divination is a magic that is rarely practiced in Rashomon. Alas, by need, we place more import on battle spells. If thou would allow this lady to delve thy past and future, I would very much like to see how 'tis done. I see no harm in a little divination on your part. Here is my palm. What does it tell you? Let's have a look now. Interesting. Though you live the hard life now, your hand tells of a softer existence not long ago. I assume that you have just recently taken to the road? That much is true, yes. Do go on. I thought as much. Let's have a little closer look now. Back down your lifeline. I see a scholarly influence, and you are well educated. You had a mentor who was a great sage, perhaps of a considerate power as well? My foster father Garion was a sage, and a bit of a mage as well. Go on. You had a reasonably happy childhood with him, aside from being a little difficult. My, my, but you were quite the little hellion. Wonder where that comes from. Let's see what we can't learn about you back before the Skorion. Further back, I see... Merciful gods! I see a long and happy life for you and yours. 10 gold, please, and I'll be on my way. Wait. What was it that you saw? I saw nothing. You live long and enjoy life, and I will be going now. Back for me. You must tell me, please, dear lady. I have told all I am going to. Stay back from me. Your life is none of my affair. Alright, she's obviously withholding something. Please, I don't mean to be rude. Just tell me what your vision revealed. Stay away from me. I warn you. I'll not let you near me. Imowen says, what in the hell is her problem? I can't believe she gets so worked up out not telling you about your past and all. Why'd she go and attack us instead of just running away? What? She's attacking us? Aye! Oh, yeah, she is attacking us. How'd you know? Alright.
Tempest, give us victory!
This is a lower reputation even more. Well, we got a mage robe. A scroll of burning hands, yeah, 38 gold. Wow. That was rather senseless. It's a mage robe of cold resistance. And we have two of them. Well, we can sell that. Oh, what a shame, actually. Okay.
Sure.
Something about our past drove her insane, I guess. And she seemed afraid of us, but not that afraid that she wouldn't attack us instead of running away. These are just wolves. Oh, the love of money. Well, killing a bunch of canines, but it's not the canines that have her boy imprisoned. For lack of a better term at the moment. But we'll get there in our own good time. Hobgoblins! Spare no one!
Name.
Isle gem. Oh, there's a lot of them. A zircon gem. And a silver necklace. I might wear a stat. I don't know if I should use sleep, my second sleep. I don't want to use up my second sleep so early. Let's just throw some magic missiles into the mix. Actually, these guys are staying here. Fireball! We got poison? She's poisoned. Didn't realize that.